Today we're making little cheddar meat loaves. We're first going to mix an egg with 3/4 cup milk. All right. Next we're going to add in a cup of shredded cheddar cheese. A half a cup, 350 degrees, of quick cooking oats, and a half a cup of chopped onions, and a half of a teaspoon of salt. Okay, so we're gonna mix this all in nicely. Then I have a pound of hamburger. Sitting right here. It says to crumble it over the mixture. And then we're going to just make sure we mix it in really well. It wants me to shape it into 8 patties and put it into a greased 9x13 pan. But I'm going to make these fit that an 8x8. So they're probably going to be more like 4 to 6. Okay, so let me go ahead. Get this all mixed in well, and I will bring you back when that is done, okay? Okay, I've gone ahead and formed the patties. Here in this bowl, we have 2/3 cup of ketchup. We're going to use that same old mixture that was used on those saucy patties not too long ago. Let's see, 1.5 teaspoons of prepared mustard and a half cup of packed brown sugar. And we're just going to mix this up really well. And we're going to pour it over these lovely hamburger meatloaves, little cheddar meatloaves, and we're going to put it into that 350 degree oven that booped for 25 to 30 minutes. This is a lot of sauce. I told you that the pan was prepared, right? So you spray it with Pam, and yeah, lots of saucy sauce. You spray it because there's sugar in there, and it can get a little funky. All right, into the oven it shall go. Bye, little cheddar meatloaf. See you in 25 to 30 minutes. I ain't gonna lie. I let this cook an extra 10 minutes because I only just started smelling it at around 35 minutes. And usually that means it's just about ready to be finished. So I did cook this 45 minutes. I just wanted to make sure and make sure it was safe. Anyway, as you can see, I used 80-20, so there's a lot of oil that I need to dump off of this. But there you go. It smells delicious. Little cheddar meatloaves. Enjoy. I took a little nap before dinner, and I woke up to Scott saying, "Oh yeah, now that was good," as he was wrapping up. So, there you go, from Scott's lips to you, this is good. Enjoy.